for a house in Putus Ibao, Kapuas, Hulu district. Well, submerged and float waters as deep as 2 meters. According to report received by the PNTV Operation Control Center, Paslok on Friday, the 20th of December, at 7 o'clock. As many as 376 resident houses were still flooded, far from having an impact on residential area. The flood also submerged one unit of education facilities and one unit of sports facilities.